Hey there, everybody. Future voice actor here again. This time with a newcomer, voiced by Susan Blue in the original run, Arcee. But first, a little bit about today's guest. Malcolm, if you please.
It would be my pleasure, future voice. Today's guest, Arcee, comes from Iacon on the distant planet of Cybertron, binary bonded to the human Daniel Witwicky in order to save his life on the planet Nebulos. She's a forceful female Autobot who rose to the ranks of top lieutenant in Rodimus Prime's crew after the great battle in Autobot City. And she's here to play.
Now, without further ado, let's get started with today's head-to-head challenge. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and be sure to check out my interview with Michael Bell after this video.